Hi everyone, welcome to my channel. So today I'm going to do a very quick makeup routine that I generally do on such a hot and humid, scorchingly hot and humid weather. So I'm going to show you what I'm going to do. I've already applied my sunscreen and could not apply my moisturizer, only replenished the moisture level with my sunscreen because it's extremely hot and there is a cyclone alert, so you can understand the amount of humidity that's going on. So for getting ready, I'm not going to use any base product today because that's not something my skin is about to tolerate. So I'm going to use a tinted moisturizer and tinted sunscreen. It's by Deconstruct Mineral Sunscreen. I've already reviewed this on my channel before. I'm using this because it gives a bit of coverage, and also I've already talked about the benefits of using tinted sunscreen. This is the only thing that's going to go on my skin. No concealer, no foundation, nothing. That's sake of giving a bit of definition to my eyes, otherwise I look a little sick. So I have chosen a brown liner. This one is by PAC Pack. And it's a very beautiful and extremely pigmented one, so I'm going to use it. Smudger brush as well at the other end, so if you want you can just smudge it a little. Maybe I don't want it that much today, but I'm just trying to show you how to do it. Yeah, like that. Smudge it. Yeah, so that's how it looks. I think it's looking really nice. What do you people think? This is how the eyes look after the application of the liner. I think it's looking really nice. Okay, so coming back to my lips and cheeks, for that I have a new product with me. It's by Kiro Beauty. They have recently launched a new lip and cheek tint on Nykaa. So I bought it from Nykaa. You can also check it out from either their own website or from Nykaa. And the color is to die for, you know, it's so beautiful. Even you can apply this on your eyes, it looks really nice. So the color is Raspberry Compote, and I'm gonna apply that on my cheeks first and then I'm gonna show you how it looks. Extremely lightweight and kind of watery texture it has got. I love to wear it more because when it's blended it looks absolutely beautiful. Take a bit of my powder far, blend it even further, diffuse the product a bit. Tell me, who is gonna tell me that I haven't put makeup? No one, right? Okay, let's get it completed. Now on my lips. Before that, so I generally keep this lip tint a bit of time to settle down on my lips, and then the true color or the true tint will emerge. So by the time I'm going to comb my eyebrows, and I'm going to powder a little Maybelline loose powder that I generally use. I'm going to powder a little in my inner parts of my. Thank you. has dried. I'm going to use a lip liner. It's the Swiss Beauty one, and the shade, I don't know, I'll try to cherry brown. Okay, so yeah. So this is how it's looking, and I think it's looking fab. I'm going to give some time to this also. Till the time, I'm going to do my mascara. This one, One Foot Wow by Huda. I have curled my lashes. Ta-da! My eyelashes are done and it's looking good, right? So coming back to the lips, I'm doing a little extra today with everything with my lips. I've got a new lip oil by the same, my favorite, Milani, and the shade is a new addition to them. It's the Blackberry Agave and I love it. It doesn't have much of tint, but the brownish hue that it gives, I love it. Just a little longer. So that's it, guys. I think I'm done. What to do with my hair? Got no idea. That's it, guys. Thank you so much. I hope you like this video. If you did, please don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more. And if you have any queries regarding this entire video, do post a comment. Thank you so much. See you again. Bye.